كالوريتك ميجرمنت اوف جلوكوز ان سيرم. ازيو جلوكوز ميجرمنت ان سيرم يوزنج سبكتروفوتومتر تو ديتيرمن جلوكوز ان سيرم. وي يوز ريجنت كيت. ريجنت كيت كونسيستد فروم ريجنت اند ستاندرد سوليوشن. The reagent is composed from a chemical reagent that reacts only with glucose in the serum to form a color. A reagent in this method, which is called GOD, fast enzymatic colorimetric method. Glucose is determined after enzymatic oxidation in the presence of glucose oxidase. The form of hydrogen peroxide reacts under catalysis of peroxidase with phenol and 4 amino antivirine to form red viral dye as indicated. So, in order to measure glucose using the spectrophotometer, this is the serum sample, and we need 3 cubits. So one of these cubits is the Planck, Planck cubit, Planck. The second one is the sample containing the sample, and the third one is the standard. So, according to the manual of the sample, come with the kit, in order to measure the glucose in sample, here in the kit, we use 1 mL from the reagent, together with 10 microliter from the, 10 microliter from the sample and from the sample. So, we prepare 3 cubits, 1 Planck contains the reagent only, and the sample tube or cuvette containing the reagent plus sample, and the standard tube containing the reagent plus the sample. First, we add 1 ml from the glucose reagent solution. After that, we add 10 microliter from the sample to the standard tube. It's better to wipe the toilet surface. And we will add the 10 microliter to the sample. Then, get 10 microliter from the sample. After that, vortex fix and incubate for 10 minutes at 37 degrees centigrade. قتلنا concentration of glucose will be higher in the standard design sample. So also the absorbance of the standard will be higher. So put the Quebec the reagent on in the plant, and then this the Quebec on the standard, and this the sample. So the standard is number one, and the sample is number two. So measurement of glucose, glucose is measured at wavelength. 446. So here adjust the length of the instrument 446 for measurement of glucose. So the now go to zero. So zero is the color of the reagent. And then this vision, number one is the standard, number two is the sample. So this is the standard, which is the concentration 100 milligrams per deciliter, and the concentration is the sample. As we said before, the concentration, the absorbance of the standard is higher than the absorbance of the sample.